Hey, if you're here, I'm assuming you're here to listen to the tape. But before the tape, I just decided to take a second to express some gratitude to everyone listening. So, I just want to say thank you so much for all the support. Being a musician slash producer is tough. Virtually no one believes in you and you get told to quit like every single day. And it really means a lot to know that I have fans and supporters who listen to everything I release, and that includes you. Leading up to this tape, life has been a disaster. Pushback has been at its peak, school has been the worst, and my self-doubt almost consumed me. But here I am with arguably my best body of work to date. We are three, four if you count the EP, tapes in. And I can't believe I have a fan base and get streams, like for real. 35k on SoundCloud, that's insane. Anyways, that's enough rambling from me. You came to hear the tape, and I just want to say whoever you are, I love you deeply. And I mean that with every ounce of my soul. Without you, I would be nowhere. Like, at all, man. Like, this is crazy. I have a fan base, and we can only go up from here. Like, I pray when I make it to the top, I could bring every single fan with me. Like, I plan on, like, going out and meeting everyone, everything. I have really, really big plans, but as long as you guys keep supporting me, we can make it happen. Anyways, that's enough from me. Thank you, and enjoy.
Thank you. Hey yo, I guess that's my fault for thinking it would last forever.
Hey, yo. You better start announcing yourself or you get smoked up in here, nigga. Damn.